Proof?
Cabbed.
Car keys?
Ronnie ke ghar pe.
Car?
Aisha ke ghar pe.
Eat.
Stuffed.
Yellow dabbi mein pasta pada hai. Garam kar lena.
The relationship of a mother and daughter consists of a lot of intricacies, you know, but usually when it's depicted in most of the mainstream forms of storytelling, it just touches upon the surface level communication between the two.
We were quite amazed that a series on mothers and daughters hasn't been made yet. It's a treasure trove of emotion, stories, feelings, nuances. We've been waiting and wanting to do this for a long, long time now. When we pitched the idea to Chhoti Productions, they were perhaps bouncing off the walls as excitedly as we were. So here we are, shooting the first episode of Mothers and Daughters.
When your parents get older, this role changing happens very often. When she came with this, I thought, why not?
I think two things that struck me in addition to what mom said was, one, the idea of actually doing something as a mother-daughter.
All mothers behave in the same way. I think that's a universal fact. The kind of friendship that comes across in this script is what I can relate to with my mother.
Action.
Until now, I never looked at that relationship to be so special. When they look at each other, when there's a glance between the two, actually they're probably saying, you know, three lines to each other. They're conveying so much more because there's such a deep relationship that no one else gets to really participate in or gets to witness.
Well, at Blush, we have pioneered in trying to tell unique stories, personal stories, and we've always tried to find that one honest truth in a woman's life. In a daughter's life, in a sister's life, and now it's a mother's and daughter's life, and how we can do it repeatedly with different episodes and keep sort of chiseling away at that odd form, this odd relationship, this beautifully profound relationship of a mother and daughter until we find a billion truths that it could stand for.
When you're looking at that whole spectrum of what a mother-daughter's relationship is all about, it gives you so much range to explore.
Yeah. I think it's the way in which she structured this thing was also unusual. And it would be something of a hook.
And I think this would be great. I mean, with great people associated with it, it's going to be amazing.
It's a big leap for Blush. It's very different and very, very from the heart.